football is a little bit different in that, you know, a lot of those kids will never be on the field against each other. Some of them might play here and there, but getting your apples to apples comparisons of the top 300, top, you know, 100 players in the country, I think it's really hard. And I think a lot of people say, like, look, what's the difference between the number 20 recruit in the nation and the number 120 recruit in the nation? Because you're not getting to see them side by side. Whereas in basketball, they're all in AAU tournaments together, they're all playing against each other, and you see number one versus number four versus number five. And so I think it's easier sometimes for them to identify, hey, look, this is the legit best 10 football players, or basketball players in the country. Whereas in football, there's so many other variables because it's so much more of a team sport. Not that basketball's not a team sport, but it's hard for one guy to be a transcendent talent that just takes over the court, takes over the field. And so in football, if you're an offensive lineman, like, what's everyone around you? What's the scheme? What are you being asked to do? Like, who are you playing with? Who are you playing against? If you're a quarterback, like, what's protection? What routes? Like, what are you throwing? Like, and so there's so many other things that get into it. I mean, if we play a five-star receiver, we're gonna double them. Like, we're gonna do things. And there's so much more that goes into a game and statistics and how good a football player you are than just how tall you are and how fast you can run.